There are clouds here. Have I mentioned that? Though, wait. Wait. Is that lint? Ugh. Apparently, you feel you don't need an advanced degree in robotics to operate that. It's the compression platform again. You remember that you need a dramatic mass change, right? I suppose you could see how I got that one up there. He's always been a fan of the compression platforms. What's that saying about daylight savings time? Fall back, spring forward? Personally, I think daylight savings is absolutely useless and ludicrous, right? You've got to be kidding me. Gum? Ugh. There's some on my shoe. This area is extremely flooded. What's going on here? Could have been much, much worse. Once I traveled back to a time when people were more refined, classier even. Top hats and monocles and all that. Of course, we found that people only looked classier. A lack of running water and proper hygiene meant that everyone smelled terrible. You know, the best part about traveling in the future is coming back with the clothes and going to sci-fi conventions. You know, in the future, they still don't have flying cars. I'll have to add that to my list of inventions that I must construct when I get out of wherever I am right now. Yes, there's an electric converter up there. Ike has very interesting nutritional requirements. Steel ball bearings, asparagus, uranium-235. Whatever he has a craving for, I suppose. Thank you.
Thank you.